it's here, everybody's gonna jump for joy. Come on out, come on within. You'll not see nothing like the mighty Quinn. I like to go just like the rest. I like my sugar sweet, but jumping cues and making haste just ate my cup of meat. Everyone's beneath the trees feeding pigeons on a limb, but when Quinn the Eskimo gets here, all the pigeons gonna run to him. Come on without, come on. Sleep with someone on everyone's toes, but when Quinn the Eskimo gets here, everybody's gonna wanna doze. Come on without,
just sing a song.
Come on within,
everybody.
You'll not see nothing like the mighty. Everybody's gonna jump for joy. Come on. Gets here, all the pigeons gonna run to him. Come on without, come on within. You'll not see nothing like the mighty Quinn. Come on without, come on within. You'll not see nothing like the mighty Quinn. Let me do what I wanna do. I can't decide I'm all. Sleep with someone on everyone's toes, but when Quinn the Eskimo gets here, everybody's gonna wanna doze. Come on without,
just sing a song.
Come on within,
everybody.
You'll not see nothing like the mighty.
Thank you.
everybody's gonna jump for joy. Come on.
Chance to go and play at Twickenham for the 50,000 of your own fans was going to be pretty special. Everyone's just really looking forward to it.
Queens have got to make something of this. They're holding numbers out to the left. They want quick ball. There it is. Mike Brown. Brown through the tackle and over the line.
I didn't realise, you know, we had 50,000 Queens fans really. So it's pretty cool, you know, being with your mates that you're with every day and playing at a stadium like Twickenham on such a big occasion. I think, you know, it was probably the first time a few boys had played at Twickenham.
Monya, hands up Bondell, Monya for the line!
Quickest selling Harlequin shirt of all time, and it raised a lot of money for cancer research.
The marketing surrounding the game was superb. To get it to the level that we did too was tremendous. We were delighted with it. The players didn't realise to what extent we were going to take it, but the proof's in the pudding and in the eating, isn't it? And we certainly got the 50,000 there, and it worked extremely well.
So yeah, it was great, you know, to see how well advertised it was in everywhere, really.
Back to a one-score game. Harlequins are back in it.
Trees is feeding pigeons on a limb, but when Quinn the Eskimo gets here, all the pigeons gonna run to him. Come on without. Gets here, everybody's gonna wanna doze.